Thanks for joining us for 27 News at 10. I'm Rebecca Chung. We have multiple new developing stories this evening, but first, we begin with a story we've been tracking all week, where dozens of pets were rescued from a Topeka and Miami County property. Tonight, we hear from two organizations that are now taking care of those animals in an interview you'll only see here on 27 News. 27 News reporter Gabriel Johnson is live in West Topeka now to tell us what's next for these pets. Gabe?
Well, it could take some time for these animals to go up for adoption at shelters like Helping Hands Humane Society here in Topeka. But the good news is the Topeka animals are doing better with help from professionals.
They just looked so happy. So they're getting treatment. They're getting lots of TLC, which is what they need. And, you know, they've got them on whatever they need to thrive.
Food, medicine, and good company, these are all part of the plan to get these recovering animals feeling good again.
We want to make sure they see veterinarians and they get on programs and the vets identified any issues that they saw.
After the recent rescues in Topeka and Miami County, the following days are critical to help these pets regain their strength.
Think about when you're sick. And how much just having somebody, it's not just the medication, it's having somebody there to treat you like you matter. And for animals, I think it's key.
One Missouri sanctuary, specifically for Great Danes, is taking care of the 10 that were rescued from a Miami County property last week. Chrissy Scott, the owner of Daisy's Dane Sanctuary, works two other jobs. She tells me the community has stepped up in a big way.
The volunteers, they come in and they're walking the dogs, cleaning up, so, you know, cleaning kennels, feeding them, just playing with them, loving them. It's nice to have these guys coming in and taking care of the dogs and some of the other tasks that I can't get to.
Scott accepts donations and support year-round as her work with the Great Danes goes beyond just this rescue.
These guys are not always understood, this breed of dog. People get them when they're puppies because they're super cute, and then you don't realize that it's double, triple, quadruple the amount of medicine you need, food, all of that.
Now, because of the ongoing investigation, we weren't able to get video of the Great Danes in the Miami County case. Now, the Humane Society of the United States says it could be different for each animal, but they hope to start finding them new homes at some point. They say that they will post updates on their website, which you can also find on our website, ksnt.com. Working for you live in West Topeka, Gabriel Johnson, 27 News.